Now to our commitment 2010 coverage, and tonight, another Kentucky Republican who's hoping to succeed Jim Bunning in the U.S. Senate. Trey Grayson was elected Kentucky Secretary of State in 2003. Prior to that, he practiced law in Covington at the River Center Tower, and I interviewed him outside there. Grayson began by saying his record shows he is a fiscal conservative.
Our office spends 15% less than it did when I first got there. We've been able to get things done, work through the legislature to get bills passed, doing the kinds of things that we ought to do more of in Washington.
Grayson says unlike his libertarian opponent, Rand Paul, he is a common sense conservative. For instance, while Paul wants to replace the federal income tax with a so-called fair tax, in effect a sales tax, Grayson calls that unrealistic. And while Paul wants to ban Capitol Hill earmarks, which are projects lawmakers insert in spending bills without voting on them, Grayson supports earmarks as long as they fund worthwhile projects, like replacing the Brent Spence Bridge.
None of the dollars that have been appropriated for the design and the study of this have been in any president's budget. They've all been earmarked by members of Congress. And that's why I do not support an earmark ban.
Grayson also accuses Paul of being an isolationist, especially when it comes to Iraq and Afghanistan. And he says Rand Paul is a latecomer in supporting Kentucky coal.
You know, Rand, during his dad's presidential campaign, told a group of his dad's supporters that coal was one of the least desirable forms of energy available.
A lot of people are troubled, Mr. Grayson, that you used to be a Democrat, and they say that you switched over to the Republican side only because the Democrats took a drubbing in 1994. You supported Bill Clinton.
And I look back and wonder, wow, what was I thinking back then? But that was back then. That was a long time ago. And I think if Kentucky voters were looking to see who's the best, the most traditional conservative, the most mainstream conservative candidate, I'm their guy on social issues, on national security, on economic conservatism. My views are much more in line with the mainstream Republican views all across Kentucky.